Kedrick Allen of the state championship, Roswell Coyotes. You know, the state championship is supposed to be played on a neutral floor, but did that feel like it was a neutral floor to you?
Yeah, it felt pretty much like home, you know. It's the same environment at ours, same color, everything. I just felt good, like I was home.
What's it like to play in front of a crowd? I mean, you don't usually get 15,000 at your normal games.
It was kind of nerve-wracking, but after the ball went up in the air, the tip-off, it just all went down, and I was ready to play.
Talk about back-to-back state championships. When you started this year, did you think it was a possibility or a reality?
Yeah, pretty much. We kind of knew we were going to that because we're a family. We know how to play. We have chemistry, and that was our main goal this year, is the repeat.
How does this one compare to the last one? Is it sweeter?
Yeah, it's sweeter. Just, you got another one. It just feels way much better than the first one.
Okay, right before the end of the game, you're up 3. Espanola Valley gets, you know, looked like a good-looking 3. What were you thinking when Luis Alvarado let go of that ball?
I was hoping it just airball something. I was exhausted. I was just not trying to go in overtime.
All right, Kedrick Allen, thank you so much.